Hello, my friends. Mike here, the Healthy Type 1, and on today's Health Bite, how to pick the right diet for you. Let me first start by saying, do not go and search on the web for best ways to lose 10 pounds. You will be bombarded with crazy claims. But just for fun, I typed in best diets to lose 10 pounds to save you the trouble. And here are some of those results. Next week, I will go over the effects on the body with these extreme diet methods, so stay tuned. For now, let's dive into a few of these crazy fads. The chemical diet. Eating only unfried meat, water, eggs, and vegetables with little fat and fruit consumption. The claim is the diet works with our chemicals in our body to help us gain a better pH balance. No evidence to back up the claim. None. The bulletproof coffee diet, where you consume a good serving of butter with your Java in the morning, usually alongside a chug of MCT oil or medium-chain triglycerides. Yummy. Again, zero peer-reviewed articles to support any of these crazy suggestions. This, by the way, is popularized by the keto diet, which we all know has been linked to increased risk of heart disease, stroke, and type 2 diabetes long term. The clay diet, where you literally swallow a pill of clay and believe the clay attaches to toxins in the body and is removed when passed. Yeah, you are right again, no research to support it. Let's do two more. Freeze-dried poop pills. And if that one wasn't appealing to you, I know this one will be. The tapeworm diet. Swallow an actual worm, worm wiggles around, and people truly believe that the worm is helping their digestive system. In due time, they are met with a reality punch, as worms can kill you. So, evidence to support this? Well, there's evidence to support eating tapeworms as bad for you exists, so, you know. Now, I have two reasons to share these with you. One, you can find literally anything that you want to find on the internet. If I want to go and eat mainly a meat-based diet, I can go and find an article to support that it works. And then I hope by now, if you've been following along with me, you know the term support is referred to as having actual evidence to support the claims work through clinical trials. Sure, you might lose 10 pounds in 5 days, but you will gain it back times two after you return back to a normal, sustainable diet. And the second reason for sharing these with you, it is too easy to get caught in the hype of these crazy schemes. You need to look at your health as a long-term commitment and not a short-term, you know, want to lose this by then type of mentality. You will constantly yo-yo yourself up and down with your health if you have that mindset. So what diet should you follow? Well, one that is sustainable and not considered by experts as a fad diet. For example, peer-reviewed evidence-based research exists, but only a select amount of actually sustainable diets. The Mediterranean diet, which I covered on an earlier episode, whole food plant-based diet, and the DASH diet, which is given as a recommendation to those who generally have high blood pressure. That is it. Those are the only three diets that have evidence-based clinical research to support long-term positive health outcomes. Now, I would highly recommend that you see a registered dietitian for a proper and more individualized approach to your diet. Remember, it is illegal in almost every single state for anyone other than a registered dietitian or medical doctor or equivalent to prescribe a meal plan to you. If any trainer, coach, whatever gives you a meal plan and they do not have the licensure from the state and they live in a state which requires that license, they did so illegally. I see this all of the time, so please do your part and seek professional guidance who look at the entire body and not just the fact that you need to lose weight or want to look a certain way. Folks like myself are able to provide research and support for what the evidence leads to. Now, and I'm not legally able to give anyone a meal plan, but I certainly help them learn more about nutrition, which is totally legal. As always, my friends, if you need further explanations, more research, or just someone to talk with about this stuff, drop a message below or shoot me a DM. Otherwise, I will see you all next time. Take care of yourselves and help others in any way that you can. Cheers.